The Sydney Sleeper was added in 2010 in a Mankonomy update. Even though the Sydney Sleeper actually shoots darts, it is still hitscan. The Sydney Sleeper is part of the Crockle style kit, which when equipped leaves a calling card on your victims. The Sydney Sleeper can extinguish burning teammates if your aim is good enough. This can even be done while unscoped due to a bug. The attribute no headshots is technically incorrect since headshots do minicrit damage. Dealing a headshot to an enemy while having the Jurati equipped as a secondary reduces the Jurati cooldown by 1 second. Subscribe!